Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am cooking or baking pork chops. I just finished up making my I had lunch. Well, I'm gonna bread the pork chops with plain breadcrumbs. I put some parsley flakes in here. I put some oregano in here, and I put some garlic powder in here, and I'm just mixing it up. Now, I know a lot of people would like to know what goes into pork chops. So, let's get ready, huh? First, I did the pan, and I got the pork chops in the bag over here. Now, what I'm doing to hold the bread chop breadcrumbs together with the pork chops is good old mayonnaise. This was taught to me by my mother. I gotta spray the pan first with Pam. So, let's get that going. I put the aluminum foil on the pan. This is for tonight's dinner. I spray some Pam on here so nothing would stick to the pan. I'm gonna take a pork chop. Nice and thick from Costco. No bones in it. Sorry, guys. I'm sorry if I'm out of shot. You know, I have a phone instead. So I'm going to put some mayonnaise on the pork chop. And then I go like this. See that? Then I put the pork chop in the dish. With the breadcrumbs. And bread pork chop. And it's like, what time is it? It's 12 o'clock here. I'm gonna be putting it in the oven at 4 o'clock at 360 degrees. Since it's a thick pork chop, you know. And I'm still using my phone, guys. I did buy a regular camera. Well, my husband bought it for me for my anniversary. And I haven't used it yet because I can't figure things out yet on it. So I'm just breading these pork chops, the six in all. So much so that we believe that we have to be on the right track with this story. And just do that. And I had to use the whole can of the breadcrumbs.
I'll ever get the answers is to exhume my death.
Separate these nice neatly. Then I'm gonna put some cellophane on top of it, keep it moist. I am not leaving it out. Of course, my refrigerator is full and I don't have another refrigerator.
I'm 63 and he died at 59.
So,
that part of the genetics, I hope I don't have.
Tell me in the comments if you like pork chops and how you like to make them. You know,
I had a really good connection with my dad.
Like to hear from you.
Loved to be outdoors.
I want you to share this video to other people. Need the subscribers. I mean, I've been on here for a while now and don't have that many subscribers to my name. And I'll see you later. And goodbye.